let's go save Veronica's sister. Okay, so we want to go to, I'm assuming, the cryptic crypt. So let's head on out. Oh, but first, is any sparkly spots? You already got that one in the east. I'm not going to get that one again. I guess we'll get this one south. Slick, we have to fight a Garuda. Ow. Oh wait, yeah, I think he has a new weapon. Right? Did I equip it with him? We'll see. Okay, yeah, we gave him the poison moth, right? We have to reinforce that. Copper ore and some more iron ore. Those blacksmiths back in town will be happy about that. Ah! Oh, you can run to the hot springs. Good to know. Something down here? Play these guys. It's like a flabby thumb or something. We're right by a resting area, so we'll go all out. Not gonna be scared using magic. Ow. Hey, that's sweet. I don't think it uses our items. Yeah, we have to forge items. I was just plus three. Okay. I'm almost out of focus. Wait. Only plus one. Do I not regenerate my focus? Okay, I do regenerate my focus, okay. No! I messed up. God, man, I messed up twice. Did not mean to bash a top one again. Failure. Ugh. Oh, yeah, we need some of these. Make one. Yes, it's good. So far, the double bash is not proving very friendly. We got an achievement. He needs a defense much more than Alanon. This also increases his magic. Okay, useful. Okay. There's an item shop? How did I not know this? I mean, I saw the guy before, I just didn't think he did much. Well, this just changes a lot, actually. I'm not gonna buy anything. Well, maybe I'll buy this. That seems like it's only for women. Not even worth selling, but I'll do it. Sell that ring for 900 gold. I think I'm gonna go back to town and turn in the or in the ring. Can't go across. Oh, okay. I was overran it. Cast iron claymores, which we're already using. Is this so bad? We can sell that thing. Just see how good that. Oh. Can't even use it. Yeah, it's not good. Think about boomerangs though, at least in past games, is it allowed you to attack entire groups of enemies instead of, you know, a single target. So they're normally weaker than their single target brethren, swords and stuff. Play this little slime. I keep on hitting the wrong buttons. Ow. That's not bad. Some easy experience.
Veronica wins again.
So a lot actually, and two items. That's amazing. Hey, it's a little ghosty. Nice. Okay, we can't go in there. It was a chest. Fight a new enemy. Okay, that's not cool. Let's try magic on him. Good.
Another one.
Oh, we can see how long this is. There's a save point halfway through. Sweet. I guess it does make sense because Veronica has experience here, so she'd let us know what's going on. Oh, new enemy. DPS per turn that cannot be beat right now in a group of three.
And don't come back.
This will be my last battle I show in this part, I think. I'm gonna end this one, and next time we're gonna delve deep into these ruins. And yeah, I'll just show this to see if I gain level, then I'm done. But I might start releasing 2 episodes per day, just because I'm really only like 6 hours into this game, and I'm like not even a tenth of the way through. I don't want to be here for an entire year, you know what I mean?
Easy.
Batwing. Okay, guys, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.